Super Bowl season here on ABC. The biggest game each week is their specialty. I gotta get ready, make everything right, 'cause Monday Night Football's coming on tonight. Back for Monday night. Drops back under heavy pressure. You're going to have to figure out a way to block him, right? The halfback with the carry. And Clifton looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. They give it to the tailback. What a hit. I don't think he even saw that guy. Grant gains 7. The defense just didn't match up well on that. Hands it off. Fakes the run. He's under pressure. It's completed. Nice heads up play.
Nice throw by the
right down the middle. First down, looking to throw. It's completed. The 30, the 20, still on his feet. Touchdown, Vikings.
Not only is that
a shotgun formation, here's a little draw play. And they'll settle for the run on third down. Here's the give. Play action. He's going to take off. Drops it. The Packers recovered it. And the defense was all over them.
Walk away.
He'll try the end zone. Griffin has the pick. Rodgers takes the wrong spot to throw to. Back to pass. It's completed. Williams tackles him at the 31-yard line. And this receiver just loves it from the defense. A little misdirection.
What a shot.
Nice run there, and it will be enough to move the chain. They'll throw on first down.
What a catch.
And Gallup will go for a first. And that defense is getting a little excited now.
Feet set before you throw it.
Still a lot of time left, but at the end of one, the score is 7-3. On the ground with a tailback. Defense closing in. They're going to need to tighten up their blocking or this could. Drops back on first down. Great pickup for the first on that one. The Minnesota Vikings go with a four-man front. I have a feeling this one's going to be on the defense. Grant lines up as the deep back, I formation. After that run, they might want to give him the ball. One-man backfield, drops back. Pass is complete, and he's knocked out at the 7-yard line. Good yardage. With a tailback. The defense answered the call on that one to try and put 3 points on the board. Wide right, no good. He'll be brought down behind the line of scrimmage by Jenkins. Not with their. The Minnesota Vikings go with a four-man front. Grant gains around 2 yards there on the top. The Vikings bring in their dime package. Under heavy pressure, pass is complete. Jennings makes the reception. Fourth down. They'll give it off here.
Not really sure about that call. Right?
Drops back to pass. He's under pressure. Hold everything. We have a flag on the play. What a brutal hit.
Holding on the offense. Number 64.
And I really didn't see the hold there.
Honestly, Tom, there is holding on every single play. I mean, the rule changes now allow for the guy.
First down, looking to throw.
completed.
The Minnesota Vikings come out in a 4-3. Won't be stopped. Winfield seems to be a little shaken up on that play. Let's see if they can make a stop here. Back to pass. Under heavy pressure. There for the catch. He puts up the... Drops back. He's under pressure. It's there for the catch. He puts up the... He drops back. Moves forward. Defense closing in. He's going to run. Still moving. Knocked out at the 29-yard line. Picked up 9 on the play. He'll add another 3 to the scoreboard. That's his second successful attempt. He looks to throw on first down. It's completed. And a great pass. He drops back to pass. Has time. Collins has the pick.
Nick Collins, of course, had that monster.
First down, looking to throw. And it's caught. Huge hit. And that one drops back. He pump fakes. Moves forward. And it's caught. Green Bay will take a timeout, try and put 3 points on the board. It's good. Solid effort this game. That's 3 field goals now. That'll be it for the first half of play. Our halftime score. The Green Bay Packers 9, the Vikings 7. They'll throw on first down. It's there for the catch. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown Packers. Back. He pump fakes. Pass is complete. Blackman tackles him at the 47-yard line. Drops back to pass. Moves up. He's under pressure. They get to the QB. And that was a great job. He drops back. Defense closing in. Short pass is out at the 21-yard line. They'll come up way short. Here's a counter play. He's still going. Excellent execution on that count. Hands it off. Fakes the run. He goes deep this time. The 20, the 10. Touchdown Vikings.
Oh boy, the defensive coordinator is going to have a few choice words for his secondary after that one. Playing cover 2, you've got a cautious coverage called, and you still get burned.
The Vikings go with a 4-man front.
I know those runs aren't exactly the kind you see.
Under heavy pressure. It's completed. Drive shows no hesitation. The Minnesota Vikings bring in their dime package. The 30 knocked out at the 29. So they get a first down. The Vikings go with a 4-man front. Winfield gets the pick. What play? He just reached up and picked it. Their fourth attempt of the drive. Drops back. Defense closing in. Pass is complete. First down, Vikings. What an arm.
They're going to have to pull a little ass.
A little misdirection. That was an excellent error there to pick up the ball. Drops back. Rifles it out there. Incomplete pass. Boy, that was lucky with this field goal. And he makes it good. They just did exactly what they had to do. Vikings go with a 4-man front. Play fake. And it's tipped and caught. Nice yardage catch.
Yeah,
good game so far as we head to the quarter. Our score here is the Minnesota Vikings 17, the Packers 16.
16.
Third down once again. Let's see if they can convert this one. It's incomplete.
And even though that one does,
the kicker is on and misses for the lead. Will he be a hero tomorrow? And it's wide of the mark. Play action. This guy's put a lot of show out there. First down, looking to throw. Pass is complete. That's two first downs in a row. Hands it off. Setting up play action. Is there for the catch. At the 30. Nice last play. They give it to the tailback. Looks like offsides. Here's the official call. First down, looking to throw. It's completed. Touchdown, Vikings. Look to me that the defense just forgot about it on that play.
I don't know how.
The Vikings line up with a quarter defense. There are seven defensive backs on the field. Drops the easy pick.
He really let the quarterback.
Drops back to pass. Defense closing in, and they get him there for the sack. Number four seems to be a little shaken up on that play. Here's the halfback. All kinds of pressure. Drops the sure pick.
The pass ball is incomplete.
Winfield is defending on the play. And the nickel package on the ground with a tailback. They need to come up with a better game plan to stop for the nickelback. They'll throw on first down. Pass is complete. It's a loose ball. The Packers recovered it. They go with the pitch to the right. It was close. They will come up. Hands it off. He lost it. He scoops it up. And as a huge fumble to one of the most critical. The Vikings line up in a 4-3. And the pass falls incomplete. Looked like someone got caught holding. Here's the official call.
Number 73.
Jennings might have been shaken up a bit on the play. Drops back to pass. Fires it out. Fires the laser. He's got it. So I wouldn't say this one is over just yet, but they still have a ways to go.
Well, this team has no quit it.
Back to throw. Under heavy pressure. Now he scrambles. And that was just how they drew it. He drops back to pass. It's incomplete.
Yeah, he'll be like you, the ball.
Nelson is back deep to receive. Fields it at the 27. Nelson might have been shaken up a bit on the play. They go with the run. Nice play fake. And the bomb is away. He brings in the deep throw. And a great pass for the quarterback to convert for the first. This to put his team up by a field goal. And it's good.
It's good.
One last chance to win the game. If they can get the Hail Mary, they'll pull out the miracle win. The first, he brings it in. And that'll be the conclusion of this game.
The final score is
the Green Bay Packers 27, the Minnesota Vikings 24.